The system uses lightning transmitters and lightning receivers. This lightning receiver plugs into an outlet. Then you plug whatever you want to control into the receiver. This lightning receiver is wired into the electrical system of the building. It's usually installed in the junction box right next to the device that you want to control.